Many of us recycle without even thinking about it, but there is still so much more we can do.
The biggest challenge is getting folks to understand that recycling is great for Georgia economy. Not enough people are recycling in Georgia. I think that we produce enough waste as it is to feed that industry. It's 27,000 jobs we're talking about, 125 manufacturers that use reclaimed materials in their goods. And it's just a missed opportunity, not just for the environment, for the economy when you don't recycle.
So if you don't recycle now, what is the first step you should take?
Just do it. Just take a separate, it doesn't even have to be an official recycling receptacle. It could be a cardboard box. It could be anything. You could improvise, use your imagination. Just as long as you're getting those goods into the recycling bin, ultimately, that's the point.
To get everyone to reduce, reuse, and recycle, Chatham County Recycles is holding the first Phoenix Fest.
We are so excited about this festival. This festival is going to be fantastic. We're going to have a lot of different artists. We're going to have so many food trucks. We're going to have live music. We're going to have green games for kids. We're going to have nonprofit organizations that whose main mission is to promote sustainability here in Chatham County. Mostly what we're trying to promote here is the spirit of reuse, and we're trying to promote people understanding that this is a community resource for them. This building is theirs. They can come and use it and learn about waste reduction as they like.